Mattel recently have been getting out some really good cases, but Case K isn't exactly as far as a good case as everyone would think it would be. Yes, there are some new cars, and two new cars in this case, but it's the most new cars in a case so far this year, I believe, with maybe a few others, like when Jonas Covers came out, Case G, etc. Case K actually isn't that good of a case, if you think about it. Anyways, yes, you've heard this right. This is an unboxing of Case K, as you can see. I obtained this by Get Me Collectibles. Of course, he is a Mattel distributor, and he sells lots of cars on his website. And he's also recently got in the new colour changes, which will be on my next video. Of course, as you can see, it is made in Thailand. And we've got Case K here. We've got 24 cars. The first three digits of the case does not matter. These three digits. It's the last case that does matter. The last letter of the case. So yeah, Case L is next. And let's hopefully think that Case L isn't a L. So, let's open up this case. This is going to be a hard one to open because my review station isn't as big as some others, but we are using the scissors here to open. Got some very sharp scissors, so just bear with. You can go ahead and skip to the part where I show the cards off if you like. But yeah, we've opened the case and I see some pretty good cards in here already. So, as I can't get the case open, we are going to show off some cars. It comes with two Ryan Inside Laneys, which we do not exactly need. So I'll be selling those on my eBay account if you are interested. Up next, again, on the same case, we do not even care. We've got a Jackson Storm from the Copper Canyon line. Very nice. Again, carryover from the previous case is Derksen D'Estino. Very, very nice. Going to bring out some, maybe some new cars in this case, which we haven't got to yet. Maybe they're in this case. Maybe they're not. Who knows? This one is mine. I will be keeping this one, as I do not actually have a Blue Desert Thailand Francesco. So he's going to the side here. Up next, we got Pat Traxxon. Again, nothing special. We'll be getting rid of her because I don't need her. Up next, we got two kind of peg warmers. Again, we've got Smokey from the Florida 500 series. Again, a pretty bad car. But I'm pretty sure he will sell because he is Smokey. Up next, we got Paul Conrev, which again is a pretty bad peg warmer now, especially here in the UK. Up next is an actually really good re-release or carryover from the previous case. We've got Silver Jeff Gorette, which I've already got, so I will be selling one of him on my eBay account there, as you can see. The reason why I'm not showing the back is because I know that there's no new cars on the back. If there was, I would show you. Here is one for me to keep. It is Rusty's Racing Center Lightning McQueen in the Blue Desert packaging. I'm not sure if this is his first release in the Blue Desert packaging. I believe it actually is. So this is very nice. There's the back, no new cars, but there should be. So that is going to this side where I'll be keeping it. Again, carry over from the previous case. We've got Airborne here. Very nice. No new cars on the back. Getting still onto the boring stuff, as you can see. This case unboxing is pretty big, so yep. But of course, we've got Lightning McQueen Racing Wheels times 2. Again, a peg warmer that won't really sell in the UK. Oh, here's a nice highlight, or a re-release, or a carryover from previous cases. Jambalaya Chimichanga. Very nice. Haven't seen Jambalaya in a few cases. Up next, Here we go. This is a new release for 2020, or should be. Sterling with headset, which I do not have in Blue Desert packaging at all. I've already got in box from the previous years, but I need one in this packaging. So this would be very nice to keep. Of course, again, the artwork is still inaccurate. Oh, this car after Bill is very interesting and will be my first review. Here is Bill, a carryover from the pube cases. And, yep, here is Ernesto, as you can see here. Very nice trainee. Nice yellow rims. We'll be doing a video on this. There's Ernesto. This is artwork. There's the back. He's going to the side of what I'm keeping. Here's a very good highlight of the case. We're keeping both of these. Here is DJ. And of course, this is a different DJ because the DJ and my DJ has different coloured stripes, as you can see. It's got, and you can see the difference here. This will be an unboxing. On the back, we've got new cars coming soon, like Wingo. That is very nice. Up next, here is a new car to the case. Silver Cruze Meures. Or Dynaco Cruze Meures, I should say. Very nice. We'll be doing a review on her, but not on unboxing. No new silvers to the case, unfortunately. Put DJ back here. Here is another carryover from the previous case. We've got Hank Halloween Murphy. Again, we'll be keeping this one, as I do not have one open. Here's a new highlight to the case. Palace Danger Flint Missile. Hasn't been released since 2013, I believe. With Doug Speed Check in that 2-pack. You get him here. I believe he does have different rims, as you can see. And he is, of course, made in Thailand this time. I've already done a video on Palace Danger Flint. So, yep. And here is the last car for the case. Punchy Wipeout. Which, again, is a new car in the Danica 400 line. Of course, made in Thailand, too. You can see made in Thailand. New cars on the back. Still waiting for Sidewall Shine, which is Thailand release, which is what I do need. But yeah, those are pretty much the new cars to the case. Move these guys out of the way. And we will bring up the highlights again. So here is Punchy. We've got Palace Danger Finn. We've got a new release of, move these guys out of the way, Silver Cruze. We've got DJ. And one of my favourites, we've got Ernesto. And maybe Sterling with headset is a good re-release. Yeah. Anyways, let me know in the comments below which one you would like to see first of review. Probably will review Ernesto first, as he is pretty cool looking, as you can see. And maybe DJ next, because I can open him. But yeah, if you are new, please make sure to leave a like, dislike if you dislike, subscribe if you're new. Hit that bell notification button down below to the next one. Bye, guys.